Over the past year, we've seen addiction in our city and our communities escalate to an alarming level. It has deeply grieved our hearts to watch people die out front of our front steps, downtown Winnipeg. We've had numerous phone calls of families that have lost loved ones through overdose. Adult and Teen Challenge is equipped and ready to put hope within reach of every family and every community and every person struggling with addiction. And our goal is to provide freedom from addiction through the power of Jesus Christ. Your support is helping a family find freedom from addiction. Our team at Adult and Teen Challenge has come together to pray, and we are so amazed at the faithfulness of God in answering our prayers. Our goals that we set in 2021, God faithfully helped us reach those goals, and now we're well on our way in 2023. Our goals really are to put hope within reach of every family, every community, every individual that's struggling from addiction, and give them hope, provide them freedom from addiction through the power of Jesus Christ and through our facilities and our programs and our staff working tirelessly to help families in need find freedom and recover from the impact of life-controlling addictions. As we have seen people using harder drugs, overdosing, people dying on our streets, people homeless, we have also experienced the great need to expand and to increase our resources to provide support and help, from opening new community offices in your local community to opening a new long-term home. Freedom from addiction comes with a community of interdependence. We need each other, and I want to thank you for sowing into it and for being part of someone's story of life transformation through the power of Jesus Christ.
My name is Tessa Descharme. I'm 23 years old. I was born and raised in Winnipeg, Manitoba, in a home filled with addiction and violence. In my late teen years, I lost both my brother and father to drug overdoses. This left me feeling like an abandoned orphan. To cope with my grief, I used drugs and alcohol. This never actually helped. In November of 2019, I walked into the doors of Adult and Teen Challenge. I knew that there was something different about this place. I felt very loved and accepted immediately. That encouraged me to be who God designed me to be, which is free from bondage and just to live a life filled with joy. I now have hope. I have self-worth.